just excited that the series is getting reinvigorated and a new generation is going to get to enjoy the movies that I so enjoyed when I was that age. You know, Darth Vader's been around for a long time, so it's nice to have some fresh blood. And when I first saw the Kylo Ren costume, I knew it was going to be the big sell, so I made sure I had it ready by the premiere night.
You know, Star Wars has been a lifelong passion. I was 6 when the first movie came out, and of course I was there for the whole first wave. So, you know, it's whether it's a lifelong obsession or not. And my son is 9, so this is the first time he's actually getting to see a Star Wars movie brand new in the theaters during his lifetime. And my son's actual real name is Nicholas Anakin. That makes me really nerdy, I know, but it's okay. I'm actually quite confident it's going to be really good. I mean, there's always that, oh dear. People didn't like the last, you know, few movies. But, I mean, I look at the bigger picture and go, even if you don't like some of this stuff, because I think our society's also got very picky about things. You know, like, it's easy to criticize stuff. But I look at the bigger picture. Do you like the story? Do you care about the concept of where they're taking the characters?